てぬ空よ、月は大きな傷跡だろう、スパーク闇にうごめいてる人影、増殖してゆくぜ魔性の大風、狂気の針でぶつかり合う It's all yes Survivor, you are the survivor 絶望を切り裂き歪んだ罪を仕留めろ Survivor, the super survivor 限界を壊せよ生かれる魂
Tenkaichi 3! Ha! I'll win!
Gohan, where will you take me today?
You can fight various battles!
Hey, I'm Goku. Experience some epic battles here. Your actions will change your enemy's actions. So you can either reproduce our experiences, or you can fight your own battles. Well then, let's try it. Fight in many unique battles. No matter which scenario you choose, there will be plenty of great battles.
It's been a while, Goku.
Piccolo? Why are you here?
It seems some aliens called Saiyans are coming to Earth. I've heard they're tremendously strong. How about you and I team up?
You and me, huh? That sounds kind of fun. All right.
So easy going. Let's do it! I'll guide you. Hey, if you keep crying, I will break your neck! This is the fight with Goku's older brother, Raditz.Teaming up with Goku almost made me vomit. All right, let's go!
The evil Saiyan Raditz has appeared. Goku and Piccolo are forced to team up to face this powerful enemy. The Z-level battle has now begun.
So, you actually came. How surprising. You know why I'm here. Give me back my son!
So, you defy your own brother.
I don't have a brother.
Kakarot, I thought you'd be smarter than this. It's disappointing that you're so foolish.Don't tell me you actually believe the two of you can win. Ridiculous. You don't stand a chance. Take this! Over here!
Talk is cheap. Let's settle this.
Don't make me laugh! And what exactly do you intend to do with those pitiful power levels?
Just don't worry!
It takes
more than strength to win a fight, and we've got a strategy.
I've had enough of your smart mouth.
What's
that? Ridiculous! How do you feel about that?
Are you okay, Piccolo?
It looks like your deaths are finally drawing near. I'm done trying to get through to you, brother. You are a disgrace to our race. Prepare to die.
What strong attacks? You're not getting away with that.
Goku, do you have any special attacks I don't know about?
Sorry, can't say I do.
Slacker. And here I've been training seriously, developing something new.
What are you two whispering about? Whatever strategy you devise, it won't work. You'd be better off just keeling over right now.
Is it true you can do your new move with just one arm?
Yeah, but it'll take some time for me to gather up enough energy. While I'm doing that, you fight him by yourself and draw his attention.
All right, this should be a good challenge. Just got to stall.
Hang in there as long as you can.
Whatever strategy you devise, it won't work. You'd be better off just keeling over right now.
Solar flare! Come on, Gohan. He's coming to rescue you.
You're going to pay for this. I'm through playing around.
Piccolo, hurry! Your technique!
Sorry to keep you waiting. Are you ready for this?
Do it!
Wait!
Nowhere to run. Be gone! Finish!
Blast! To think that I would be defeated by weaklings like this! But everything that's happened here has been transmitted to my partners deep in space. In 1 year's time, they'll come. Two Saiyans even stronger than me. Enjoy yourselves as much as you can for the next year. It was a short-lived victory, wasn't it? You pathetic worms!
I hate to put you out of your misery, but I've heard about as much from you as I can stand. Nice. This is the fight with the Saiyan Nappa. Gohan, don't let your guard down. All right, let's go.
The Saiyan Nappa possesses overwhelming power, and the Z Fighters fight desperately, waiting for Goku to arrive.
Let me handle them. I'll put all five of them away in the blink of an eye.
The ground is shaking!
Here he comes!
That's one down!
Chiaotzu has already been brought back once with the Dragon Balls. He can't ever be brought back again!
Don't worry about that, little friend. You'll meet him again soon enough in the next one.
Looks like you're having a hard time with them, Nappa.
Keep at it!
It'll soon be the end for you!
You'll pay for this! You'll pay for this!
You're pretty good, kinda.
Kill you all! Damn, Ray! Blimey! used up his power and died for nothing.
Piccolo, run! I'll try to hold him off somehow until my dad gets here.
You're talking nonsense. There's no way you can stop him by yourself.
Because if you die, Piccolo, then Kami dies too, and the Dragon Balls will be gone!
Stop me, you say? You're right. Don't make me laugh, brat!
I've got no choice. I have to do this.
Hey, you've got Saiyan blood.
Now you're done.
No, your old man is pretty cold. Letting his own son die like this?
Masenko! Masenko!
This is where it ends!
No! Nice, a new bat. Goku has gained tremendous power, but Vegeta seems to exceed even that. All right, let's go!
Goku manages to take out Nappa. However, Vegeta may be a problem. Goku is in a fight for his life against Vegeta, who's powered up to the max.
There won't be any people or animals around here.
You should be pleased, a low-class warrior like you. Seldom gets to play with an elite like me. All Saiyans are inspected for their combat skills at birth. And you were thrown out with the rest of the trash.
And that's how I wound up coming to Earth, right? I should be grateful. Besides, with enough hard work, even a low class can surpass an elite.
You're quite a comedian.
Fine, let me show you the power that no amount of hard work can overcome. What's wrong, Kakarot? You can do better than that. You looked better when you beat Nappa.
You're not getting away with that!
This power level is higher than mine! That smirk of yours is going to disappear very soon. If that's really your best, then I'm more than disappointed.
It's as if the whole Earth is shaking!
The Saiyans are a true warrior race! Turn in! The Saiyans are a true warrior race! Don't underestimate us! Injured? I've been injured by this low-class scum! I won't stand for it! I will not stand for this! I don't need this planet anymore. I'm going to demolish you and everyone else on Earth! There's absolutely no way you can stop my Gallic gun! Stand for this!
You're not getting away with that!
Go through!
Power! It's as if the whole Earth is shaking!
How do you like this, Kakarot? You're finished now!
A great ape! A great ape monster?!
Let me give you some good news. As a great ape, a Saiyan's power level increases tenfold. What's wrong? Running away? I don't know how you got this far, but this is it.
Yeah.
Where'd you run off to?
Oh.
Don't you dare lose! What the? Absolutely impossible! Oh, how can this be? You're finished!
Yeah.
You cannot lose! Don't you dare lose!
I finally made it. I almost thought I was done for there.
Seems the Saiyan threat is past. It's Goku's fault. He was so soft he let Vegeta escape.
Well, well, what are you doing here, Namekian?
You. So you did survive.
I'm going to your world, planet Namek. I'm going to become immortal using the Dragon Balls.
Just as I thought, but I won't let you. Gohan and Krillin should be heading to planet Namek already. Goku probably just got there.
What? Goku is Kakarot? This is getting really complicated. I've got to hurry. Later!
Thanks to Goku, the Earth is saved. Relying on the Dragon Balls on the distant planet Namek to revive their dead friends, the Z Fighters take to the stars. Will the Z Fighters get to the Dragon Balls first, or will it be Vegeta? It's anyone's game.